Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to show you how I make my herbal tea. And I typically drink 4 blends at a time. So I'm going to show you how I easily do that. So what I have here is the new creation wound healing tea, grow your hair, bye-bye anemia, and bleeding formula. So I'm going to add my daily dose of each tea to this mason jar. And what I typically do is make this at night before I go to bed. But I'm showing you in the daylight so that you can see what I'm doing. So I put 3 spoons of the womb healing tea. And I've got the anemia tea, which I'm not anemic. This is the bye-bye anemia. I'm not anemic, but this tea blend is so full of minerals, and I think that it helps anyone who has a reproductive issue or hormonal imbalance, anything like that. It helps because the herbs in there are so potent that will help mineralize your body. This one is my new blend, Grow Your Hair, and it's my favorite tea. I actually drink this separately pretty much all day, and I'm going to put 3 spoons of it in the jar. You see how those herbs are collecting down at the bottom of the jar? That's exactly what you want to happen. Lots of people will ask me, can I take them together? And absolutely. And the last one I'm going to use is the liver cleanser tea, and I'm going to put 3 spoons of the liver cleanser. This one is fabulous for cleansing and detoxifying the liver and the kidneys. This has some kidney herbs in it as well. So I have all my herbs in my jar, and I even sometimes will add other herbs. But in this example, I'm showing you that I'm adding 4 of my tea blends to this mason jar. And now what I'm going to do is take some hot boiling water and pour it over the herbs. So here you go, pouring that over the herbs. So it ends up being about 3 or 3.5 cups of water. Okay, so I have water over the herbs, and what I do is I typically take the spoon that I dished out my herbs with and stir it. Then what I do is I take a lid and I put the lid on top, and I let that sit on my kitchen counter overnight. Then in the morning, what I do, I'm gonna show you a jar that I actually had soaking from last night. So here's my jar from last night. You see how dark the tea is and how potent the tea is? Well, what I'm going to show you is how to strain those herbs into a jar that I'm going to sip on all day long. So I moved my herbs so I have some space to work. And what I have here is a mini strainer. It's Cuisinart. You can get whatever brand you want, but it's a fine mesh strainer. And what it's going to do is help me separate the herbs from the tea. So I've got that sitting on top, and this is a wide mouth mason jar. So I'm going to take the lid off of my herbal tea, and what I'm going to do is pour that into my jar. And it gave me about 2.5 cups of tea. And then what I'm doing is I'm taking my spoon and pressing the herbs. Now, I'm going to tell you a little trick. What I typically do is take these herbs that I have pressed out, put them back in the jar. So now what I'm going to do is take some more boiling water and pour it over the herbs about halfway. And then I take my spoon, mix that up, and then I cover the herbs with a lid and let that sit until about 2, 3, or 4 o'clock. And I go through the same process again and strain the herbs and then drink the rest of that good old herbal goodness from that has been sitting. So it's like you're getting everything you can out of the herbs. But what I do, though, to get the herbs down, like if, for example, I like this herbal blend. Some people may think it's bitter. You get used to herbs as you drink them. And healing herbs are not always going to taste good, as you know. But I take one of these fat straws. And what I will typically do is take 10 sips every so often until it's gone. And that helps me to get my tea in for the day. So I hope this video has been helpful. It's very difficult to drink all these teas and make a single tea, all that stuff. You wonder how you're going to do it. This is how you do it. You put them all together in a mason jar, let them soak overnight, strain them in the morning, get your tea, put a straw in it, sip on it all day. But in the morning after you've strained your tea, put some more hot water over those herbs and let more of its goodness come out. And then you can sip on the rest of it for the rest of the evening. But be sure when you're taking herbs to make sure that you drink plenty of clean water. So I hope this has been helpful. And if you're interested in any of my herbal tea blends, go to whatchelseaeats.com and then click on herbal blends. And you can see the selection of teas that I have available right now. There are quite a few. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.